Ground broke today on what is a $20 million project connecting two sections of Desert Inn in the east part of the valley. Now, the goal here is to improve access to the rest of the valley for east side residents. Construction includes a new bridge over the Las Vegas Wash, roadway and bike lanes, and widening of some streets. The project expected to take one full year to complete. Now,